Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout. I'm Amethyst Lunatari, and well, we got killed. Well, we got captured and then ended up dying. A super mutant nightmare last episode. So I had to reload. That's the junk, right? So I went back and I got this junk. Because I died after saving. I'm thinking this might help, because it said we needed, I forget, a gasket or something or other. A little bit of everything. It weighs 12 pounds, a pile of junk parts. So, a dead Terry. Did I search the dead Terry? Look what he's got. Spike knuckles. Can I carry that? Apparently, yes. Alright. So let's not have someone take us to Lou.
Take you to Lou.
And drop all this crap last time. Now, do I have. See, I'm not completely sure if I want to use the junk on it. Or the tools, which multi-tool. Multi-pass. So we're gonna try this. I don't have I don't have any skill points to put into. I think repair? 19%. So, I don't know. We're gonna try to help them. And either way, we're gonna return to the mutants down below. I kind of forgot momentarily that we could do that and talk to them. Hopefully, they don't attack us because we took their water chip. How would they know, right? Unless news has reached them. So. This item cannot be used on the pump. And it does nothing of interest. Water pump isn't working. Did I choose this? Hold on. Multi-tool. Okay. We don't even use it then. We use the junk then, I'm guessing. Is this the junk? Alright. We're having difficulties making these parts work. That's because I suck at it. How many times can we try? Or will it not make a difference? Unless. What does that mean? There's nothing of interest. You see, we can combine the items or something. All right, let's try the skill then. Fail. One more time. It might need a new fuse. That's what it needs. You somehow managed to destroy the parts while cutting your hand for 1 point of damage. Okay. We destroyed the junk. We tried our best, we're just not good at repairing. So bad we can't use it like a comrade for that purpose. Take you to loo. No, thanks. Alright, now I want to make my way back. Actually, I think I could just leave here and then come back. Well, this necropolis I thought would be a lot scarier. Halls of the Dead. They're under the hotel, aren't they? I'm in combat. Who wants to attack? Oh, I see him. Good, don't hit the dog. Where's Ian? Point. I missed. Okay. For a second I thought I hit dog meat, but that was the ghoul. I heard that yell. Well, there's Ian. Slacking off, Ian. Alright. Map. Been a few days, so I don't... I think it was in that main hotel, and we took... Oh, we got groaning. So the main hotel is here, right? Sure there's gonna be more combat. Brains! Map. Oh, this is the hotel? Maybe it's the Hall of the Dead that I want. You have... what's this? Says? The flow ends, you will pay for... you have doomed us all. Okay. Something's freaking out. Let's go to the Hall of the Dead. I think that's where we want to be. Give me the creeps. Right in here, I think. We might encounter some stragglers. Look at all the equipment we had to leave behind. How sad. Because we came up in here, didn't we? Oh, down through there. I don't know, I just want to make things right if I can. Oh, they're down here, aren't they? Well, that's a transition. I'm not sure. They're either up here or down there. I'm gonna try up here first, it's closer. Come on. Not sure. Nope, that's really not anything. Okay. Give me to the creeps. Creepy creeps. Thank God for this map, I wouldn't know where to go. Watch them attack us. Won't be able to survive without water. Please talk to our leader before you leave. Okay. Maybe I can send them some water. I'd be willing to do that. But who would ride in here? What kind of caravan would ride in here and give them water? I see that you have what you came to here to find. You realize that we will all die if you take the water chip from us. Yes, but I'm still working to fix the water pump. Where did you say I could find the parts? As I already told you, they can be found in the sewers underneath the watershed. Go east from here, and then north. You will find the watershed in that direction. Thanks for directions. Goodbye. What other options do I have? I've asked these questions. When you get the parts, return here. It is possible I can help you further. Can I find more junk? Or is that it? I don't think it's going to be there anymore. If I find more junk, I'll come back here. Or something. Keep forgetting what the hell it is. Is it a fuse? We need a fuse. I wonder if we can actually find a fuse somewhere. We might as well go up the way we came. We'll be back, guys. I hope. I think it's down this way. I think we came from there, yeah. Go for a ladder. Doing terrible tonight. I don't even remember where we came up now. Maybe here. Yep. Alright. Make ourselves scarce. Now that we have the chip, finally we can head back to Vault 13. Primary mission will be completed. At least I hope so. I think that's it. Is this Shady Sands? Let me head there. Oh. You feel somewhat nauseous. Your skin is red and tender. Why? Why am I nauseous and red and tender? I lost two sequins. What, permanently? What happened to me? Oh, I'm irradiated. Do I still have those pills? Or Ian might be carrying them. I don't think he has the right away. I think he has the preventative measure. Oh, that's him. This is... yeah, I'm pretty sure none of that stuff is what I'm looking for. Let's just hope I don't start dying. You know, instead of guessing, I could just click these, I know. Oh, Junktown. Hey, you better turn right back around and walk out of here. Kalnor, huh? I'm not gonna take that from you. I was just passing by. He's still alive? Yeah. Not anymore. Ooh. A Desert Eagle 44. Hmm. And ammunition for it. Whoops. I don't want to do that. Stim pack, leather armor. I'm surprised I can carry all this stuff. It looks like I'm about done, though. I cannot pick that up. I'm not gonna mess with it. I could start moving stuff around between me and Ian, but eh. Vault 13. Here we go. Another encounter. You have stumbled across some items laying on the ground. Oh. A bog? What's that? Irradiated fruit. What else? Wish I could tell Ian to pick it up. Should be able to carry it, huh? What's a bog? Oh, bag. I thought it said bog. An irradiated fruit? Ugh. Screw it. Anything else? Just random items. Well, it's better than being attacked by whatever. Continuing on our way. Oh, really? We're coming from a different area. Nauseous, your skin is red and tender. I'm still irradiated. Maybe they can help me with that at Vault 13. Slow going over those mountains. Look at that. We got level 3 library and command, level 2 living quarters, living 1 entrance and medical. Let's go into the vault door, because that's what we'd normally be doing. That's me. I'm walking sometimes. Yeah, oh, I'm pressing the wrong button. That's why. Sweet. I did use the entry terminal. Just say anything. Wait, hold on. Heard about some of these places before, but never been in one. Seems nice and clean. A little too clean for my taste. Oh yeah, you know what's cool? It looks like a bottle cap. It's a giant bottle cap. I didn't even mean to study the rocks. Now, I wonder if I can learn anything like from it, from science. Okay, so as you saw, the game crashed. I had not saved. I went to try to use the junk on the water pump again. Didn't work again, but didn't break, so I know kind of cheesy, but I do want to talk to the leader in general, but maybe now that I have the parts, he says he might be able to help me further. You just tell me where to find them. Yeah. Do you mean these parts? You show the parts you found to the ghoul leader. Yes, those are the parts I was talking about. Thank the flow that you already have them. Is there anything else I should know? Well, it looks like you may need some help with the parts. Here are some books that we have found littered around. They may help you. Now, please take the parts to the warship and repair the pump. Okay, he's giving me books. Okay. We're in business here with books. Dean's Electronics. A study book on the field of electronics. A note on the cover says that it is for the budding young electrician in everyone. Weighing 2 pounds. Okay, so I read one. My repair is 27. Unless it increases science. 27 and 48. Let me just do another one. Read another one. 27 and 48. It's increasing repair. Repair is 34%. Well, my game crashing might save them after all. Oh, never mind. That's not what I want to do. Repair is now 40%. Now, we've already tried to repair it a bunch of times. I don't know if we can try it again. Maybe we have to rest first? I really don't know. Is it here? I think. Oh good, it's night, it's daytime. You can actually see stuff. A lot of stuff we could grab if we just had, were able to carry more, right? Watershed. Well, this is what this place looks like during the day. We're not moving. Yeah. I kind of feel like it is cheating, but a game crashed. I had to play it over again, so... You earn... Oh, you gain a level. Right, we see that. The massive pump struggles to life after you successfully install the missing parts. You earn 1,000 experience for fixing the water pump. The ghouls will be grateful. You're now level 8. I am Elite Wanderer. Hey, hey, I'm Elite Wanderer. What's this? More... There's something in the blood, though. Can I get that? Looks like more brass knuckles. Oh, I don't want to be in Hotel of Doom. I actually want to save the game. We're fighting them over again here. Bring it on. And this isn't where I want to be anyway. I want to be to the... Hall of the Dead. You ain't burying me! I wasn't planning on burying you. Ian critically missed and lost his next turn. Tough luck, Ian. What do you expect? Dog bites. I was critically hit for no damage. Somehow I have a bruise and scars. Nope, no damage, dude. Fish him off. Dog meat. Ow! Yep. Oh, jeez. He hit me! Jeez. Ian. Oh, look what we got. Is that Nuka-Cola? Yeah. Okay, thanks. We'll just be on our way now. Oh, we can end this. That's cool. I had no idea they'd be giving us those bucks. So glad to be able to see again. It's a beautiful thing. Can we get in there? Maybe. Well, they will be happy indeed. Can't talk now? You were able to talk before when you were complaining. Thank you for repairing the water pump, and I hope all is well with your people when you return with what you have found. Thank you for your help. Goodbye. Yay! Hiding. I want to be left alone. Super mutants are going to kill us someday, and Set does not help. Well, Set is dead. So Set definitely doesn't help. Courtesy of yours truly. Alright, one more time with feeling. Let's try this one more time with feeling. One more time with feeling. Vault 13. What's this? You see a lone traveler in the distance. You see a man in studded leather armor with an odd assortment of knickknacks. A fire pit, which is burning. Beer. A makeshift bed, the material scavenged from some other source. Trash. Broken pieces of glass and other ruined pieces of junk. A crude but effective agricultural cart. There's you got crates full of stuff. Greetings, traveler. What brings you out this far? Why are you carrying all that junk? It's not junk. It's trade goods. Uh-huh. So what's your story? I wander from place to place, making a living with music and a little bit of tinkering work. What kind of music do you sing? Oh, mostly old folk songs and some Celtic music. It's a change of pace. Haha. Would you happen to know Nagila Mabira? What? As I think it's called? Oh, how say that? Why, certainly. Would you like to hear it? Sure. He's singing. Patrick sings songs and the two of you reminisce for several hours. You feel invigorated. Really? Ha! Sweet! My charisma has increased by 1 point. Don't I haven't leveled up yet. Hello again, can I help you? Yeah, can you give me some directions? Using the coastline as a referent, you've got Shady Sands about a week inland, and Junktown a few days south of, of there. Hub's just another couple days south of Junktown. Avoid Necropolis to the east of those, though. Not worth the trouble. You're wrong there, buddy. We finally found our friggin' water chip. I'm still ecstatic about that. What do you know about Shady Sands? Shady Sands is a small, self-sufficient community led by Aradash, a kind man and a strong leader. They are peaceful and hardworking. They're probably the best chance for a new civilization here. What about Junktown? Junktown? A small trading city. Strange place until you get used to it. They are run by Mayor Killian Darkwater, a hard but fair man. The Hub? The Hub is a major trading center. It's said that you can find anything there, and I'd say that's not too far wrong. Necropolis. Necropolis is the city of the dead. It's inhabited by ghouls, the descendants of humans who sought shelter in a vault there. Story goes that the vault failed somehow, so now the only inhabitants are carrion-eating monsters. Well, this is interesting. Do you suppose that vault might have parts I could salvage? Possibly, but I for one wouldn't risk the ghouls. Latest word is they've some sort of powerful new leader. Set? Yeah, he's not around anymore. Does he sell stuff? Wait. I don't have an option to buy anything from him. Alright. Say, do you mind if I level up over here? What we got? No perks this time. I do want to level up my small guns. I think those are energy weapons, though. I'm still irradiated. I'm not completely sure. Yeah. +110 here. Let's make this an even 101, I guess. And I know I haven't used this, but doctor... I wonder if I could doctor myself into not being irradiated. Probably not. Throwing? For grenades, actually. Yeah, I do want to be taking that. So I think we'll leave it like this for now. Have a good day. Thanks for increasing my charisma and stuff. That's a good time to save again. Once again. Sure, we get another encounter going. So I'm glad we were able to help them. Righto. So I don't even know how long I've been going because I paused. And then I started going again without restarting my timer. Probably a longer episode, I don't know. So thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time when, return to Vault 13 triumphant with the water chip. Thanks so much for watching, guys, and always, seek adventure.